This is Sergeant Gussie. Patriotism Training Terminal. Jimmy Topher and John June have been accused of supporting Collective Action, a gateway drug to communism. Talk to the suspected traitors, search their rooms, and collect evidence to uncover the budding communists. I'm thinking it's John June. My money's on the Chinese guy. Silvery rock on fire. It burned right through Jin Jun's desk. Boy, that was nifty. Later we took a quiz. We didn't just do so good because my tummy was rumbling so much. I wish we could... Who says tummy? Especially in their journal. I wish we could have breakfast like other families, but Pop says there isn't the money. You have to fight robots? Anybody, Jimmy. You're protesting and saying you like the 4th of July.
This area is way different from San Francisco. The winters are so cold.
I'm not really sure who the commie is.
My ancestors came over on the Mayflower. I work at my neighborhood soda counter, though I'd love a raise. Now, where'd my diary?
I think I'm gonna accuse Jimmy.
Why do you ask? My terminal keeps me company while Pop is at the mine. It needed a new password, so I use the initials of someone I admire a lot. Am I free to go?
Okay, you're right. So I got the password now. I already had the password. I was already in the terminal. That's weird. Who was it? So I don't get it wrong. Was it Jimmy?
I love America.
This country?
Not marked, but the terminal's marked. So I can accuse somebody.
Impressive work, cadet. We'll have you putting collectivists in chains faster than a
Yeah, it was Jimmy.
Cripes, are those chains? You've got just one more course to clear. Move on!
Obstacle course?
Thank you.
There wasn't a water pump over here? Two minutes or less. Oh my god, I'm never gonna pass this. Dude, I think I'm just going the wrong way on this course. Yeah, but nothing's changing. Yeah, but it's not showing me where I'm supposed to be. You know what I'm saying? It's just... Oh, so I gotta restart it? That was dumb. It didn't recognize I went through the first area. Here's the second one. Oh, I failed the agility course. Dang it. Wasted all that time because it didn't recognize that I went through here. See, now it's showing me back there. Then I gotta go back over to this one. They would say that for sure. Like, down with the proletariat. No. And I'm not French, so I don't know what. Yeah, it's a French word. What do you think? It's like pompous French person. Seconds.
Good work. Keep that motor running. Not short work or that one.
Do it?
Yeah. Well done, cadet.
All Alright, now it's a live fire. Still on the live fire? Give myself some health. Putting on my 10 mil. Where's the button? Have to go over here. That was the marker. Yeah, the marker wasn't up here for me. It was the enemy you were fighting. Oh, okay. You did it all, dude. I got here at the end and it completed it. Shoot, you weren't joking. There's a lot of them. Back to Sergeant Slaughter. Yeah, there's a water pump right here. In between the barracks. Yeah.
The faster you finish the courses, the faster you can get to killing commies.
There, once I talk to the sergeant.
Well, well. My sensors tell me you're not nearly as dead as I expected. Impressive, cadet. Or should I say, private. You are now an official member of the United States Army. Get out there and do us proud, soldier. You are dismissed!
Soldier's certificate. Yeah, he gives you a certificate. Oh, so you didn't get to hear it? Oh, that sucks. He just says, congratulations. Here's a paper. You did it. I'm not even seeing the paper on here. Here it is, soldier certificate. Fort McClintock, soldier certificate. Yeah, you don't have any missile codes, do you? It should be. If they took it out, it's because they don't want anybody getting it. But I got three of them. It's in the, notes. Go to the notes. It's near the bottom. Oh, it took away one of mine. I had three. Yeah, I had three. I had two for Bravo, two for Delta, two for Charlie, and one for Bravo. And now I only have one for each now. What is there? Where is that at? Oh, it's random. Gave you from the quest. I got a bunch I can't use. Yeah. Oh, you were here. There you are. Fast traveling to you. I don't have this mission yet. Oh, that's right. I need to check my items. Somewhere in here. Bunch of scorched bodies. going to the roof. I'll try to meet you inside. Dude, I almost got 1,000 caps. Yeah, I'm closing in on 1,000 caps. I'm just lucky. Level 4 luck. Yeah, there's no entrance to the roof from inside the building from the roof. I got another one of these supply requisitions. Yeah, don't you want us to test how the map gets nuked? What I want to do. Somewhere over here, I just can't see. There's the elevator. Why does this place feel familiar? Have I been in here before? Stealth boy. Not like I'll ever use it, but there if I do. Get rid of these army fatigues. Helmet doesn't give me any defense. Where's my beer hat? Go back to my beer hat. Okay, I see you. There's the other guy. No, I'm not. He can't hear me. He thinks I might shoot him. It's way too high of a level for me to use the one I got. Let's see, Claire Hudson. Seen a lot of the same names. All this, but only a couple hours left in the beta, so I can't do the. No, it's just there's nothing popping up. There's no thing. It's your quest. I don't have the quest yet, so it's not letting me do anything for it. Oh, there's a plant in there. Nice. Pocketed leather armor rims. Sweet. Yeah, it didn't advance the quest for me, so I have to find the other stuff before I can do this. I see the advancement on your screen. Collect blood sample from mole rat, feral ghoul, and wolf. Well, we should be able to find two pretty easy. The wolf, I know a couple of areas that have wolves. Doesn't it mess with your hydration or something? Now to try to find the exit. There you are. You're right about the load times leaving this place. Game froze. There we go. Okay, I see it now. I don't know if we can get them separately or. Whoa, froze again. Yeah, that's completely froze.